Zootopia.
Excuse me? Down here? Hi.
O.M. goodness. They really did hire a bunny.
What?
I gotta tell you, you are even cuter than I thought you'd be.
Ooh, you probably didn't know, but a bunny can call another bunny cute, but when other animals do it, it's a little...
I am so sorry.
Me, Benjamin Clawhauser. The guy everyone thinks is just a flabby donut-loving cop stereotyping you. Oh.
No, it's okay. Oh, you've actually got... There's a...
What?
In your neck, the fold, what? The... there's...
Oh, here you went, you little Dickens! Oh.
I should get a roll call. So, which way do I...
Oh, bullpen's over there to the left.
Great. Thank you.
Aw, that poor little buddy's gonna get eaten alive.
All right, everybody sit. I've got three items on the docket. First, we need to acknowledge the elephant in the room. Francine. Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah?
Oh.
Number two, there are some new recruits with us I should introduce, but I'm not going to because I don't care. Finally, we have 14 missing mammal cases, all predators, from a giant polar bear to a teensy little otter. And City Hall is right up my tail to find them. This is priority number one.
Sorry, coming through. Excuse me. Excuse me, pardon.
Bon voyage, Flatfoot!
Hey, stop right there!
Have a donut, copper!
Oh my god, did you see those leopard print jeggings?
Oh! I love your hair.
Oh, thank you.
Come to Papa.
Ma'am, our detectives are very busy.
Please, there's got to be somebody to find my image.
Mrs. Otterton.
I will find him.
Oh, thank you. Bless you, bless you, little bunny. Take this. Find my Emmett. Bring him home to me and my babies, please.
Mrs. Otterton, please wait out here.
Of course. Oh, thank you both so much.
One second. You're fired.
What? Why?
Insubordination. Now, I'm going to open this door and you're going to tell that otter you're a former meter maid with delusions of grandeur who will not be taking the case.
I just heard Officer Hops is taking the case.
Assistant Mayor Bellwether.
The Mammal Inclusion Initiative is really starting to pay off. Mayor Lionheart is just going to be so just.
No, no, let's not tell the mayor just yet.
And I sent it and it is done, so I did do that.
Hey, Carrots, you're gonna wake the baby. I gotta get to work.
This is important, sir. I think your $10 worth of popsicles can wait.
Ha! I make 200 bucks a day, Fluff. 365 days a year since I was 12. And time is money. Hop along.
Please, just look at the picture. You sold Mr. Otterton that popsicle, right? Do you know him?
I know everybody. And I also know that somewhere, there's a toy store missing a stuffed animal, so why don't you get back to your box?
Fine. We'll have to do this the hard way.
Did you just boot my stroller?
Nicholas Wilde, you are under arrest.
Huh, for what? Hurting your feelings?
Felony tax evasion. Yeah, $200 a day, 365 days a year. Since you were 12, that's 2 decades, so times 20, which is 1,460,000, I think. I mean, I am just a dumb bunny, but we are good at multiplying.
So fluffy.
Hey!
Sheep never let me get this close.
You can't just touch a sheep's wool.
It's like cotton candy.
Stop it.
Where to?
Rainforest District. Vine and Tahunga.
There, traffic cams for the whole city. Well, this is so exciting, actually. I mean, well, you know, I never get to do anything this important.
But you're the assistant mayor of Zootopia.
Oh, I'm more of a glorified secretary. I think Mayor Lionheart just wanted the sheep vote. But he did give me that nice mug.
Oh.
Feels good to be appreciated.
Smellweather!
Ah, that's a fun little name he likes to use. I called him Lionfart once. He did not care for that. Let me tell you, it was not a good day for me. Yes, sir?
I thought you were going to cancel my afternoon.
Oh, dear. I better go. Let me know what you find. It was really nice for me to be...
While we're young, Smellweather!
You think when she goes to sleep, she counts herself?
Oh, shush.
Well, now, wait a minute. Polar bear fur, Rat Pack music, fancy cup. I know whose car this is. We gotta go.
Why? Whose car is it?
The most feared crime boss in Tundra Town. They call him Mr. Big, and he does not like me, so we gotta go.
Not leaving. This is a crime scene.
Well, it's gonna be an even bigger crime scene if Mr. Big finds me here, so we're leaving right now. Oh, God. Raymond! And is that Kevin? Long time no see. And speaking of no see, how about you forget you saw me? Huh? For old time's sake? That's a no.
What did you do that made Mr. Big so mad at you?
I may have sold him a very expensive wool rug that was made from the fur of a skunk. But.
Oh, sweet cheese and crackers.
Ah.